type is, and arrogant. No, sad to say this, but let me ask you something. You want to miss your life? If you want it, you don't need Jesus. You want to be stripping up your life, surrender yourself on the gray areas of your life, especially what you've done in the past. It always haunted you, believe me. Not to compare my own experience, but one scenario, I won't go back where you started. You know, friends, when God loves you, when we accept Christ, Jesus as our King, Jesus our personal Lord and Savior, and we are attached with God, and we have the eternal security, wherein, as what I learned, our name are written in the Lamb's Books of Life. We backslide. Because we're still saved, but chastisement is always there, my friends, always there. It always haunts you in the past. The sad thing is, once rapture comes, when God meet us in the air, wow, it might blot your name in the Lamb's Books of Life. You want that to happen? So if you don't want that to happen, friends, it's not yet end of the world, or I say, we're still alive. Talk to Jesus, ask Him deeply with all your heart. Confess all of your sins. Confession is not easy if we have that pride in our heart. But if we're going to humble down ourselves to the side of the King, of the King Jesus, He's faithful enough to forgive us and cleanse us in all of our righteousness. Right? Anyway, it's up to you to decide. I'm only reminding you, especially those people out there in the atmosphere of the world, I keep on saying this word, and I will never ever say it again. There are people claiming to be there, who they are, or claiming to be God. No, they're Antichrist. You will know them by the way they talk, by their fruit. Even they're rich. Imagine, you want to be part of that cult that worships Lucifer? I hope you don't want it. So friends, it's not too late. You're still alive. We need God. God doesn't need us, because He was the one who created us. But if you really want to be sure that once you die, you go straight to your soul and spirit, you go straight to heaven, it's time to change. It's time to go back in the hands of the Lord. So friends, for now, goodbye. See you then. Love you all.